Boy, that was something. I don't think we keep going. That was terrible. That's kind of funny, though. A lot went wrong there. Couldn't go through the torches. Shooting. Zelda! I went the wrong way. Great. Yoho wants to collaborate. I got knocked on. Oh my god. Couldn't react. Oh, there's another screen to go. Oh. Oh, wow. Huge 556. Oh, that's weird. Did not need that to go that way, but... what's that screen? That was a screen that happened? Now we remember to get the rupees. There we go. Perfect. Ugh. Fine. Okay, you're running away for some reason. Goodbye forever. Yikes. That was a weird loss of 2 seconds. Oh, I still forgot to get the lamp out. I'm never going to remember. This is the weirdest thing. At least I remembered to get rupees. Noob derogatory, thank you for the derogatory comments. Hope you're doing well, Anders. Thanks for the GL, Sweeby. Thank you. Link walking while being carried by the bird is one of the funniest things. Please. Why is that impossible? Oh my gosh, that is all my fault. Unbelievable. Oh, it caught me. All right, good job. Good gold. No problem. Thank you. No sexos, that's you. Four arrows. All right. Not ideal. Yeah. I don't know why that didn't work. I went several pixels. I can't believe that separated them. It's too fast. Unbelievable. I'm confused. Where are you going? Okay. Okay. Four hearts. It is not a no save and quit category. You want me to save and quit here? The problem is we need a way into Thieves Town, Fox. So we need two potions, basically. It's the best thing to do. No glove. No, we don't kill Aghanim. That's part of the beauty of the category. There's no reason to do that. We do Palace of Darkness. That's kind of the point, basically. You skip stuff in the category and you can go to the Dark World. This category is pretty weird because you skip all of Desert, half of Hera, and all of Agatower. You skip the Lost Woods. And yet, you can't beat the game in under 110. You get to do glitches. And you can't beat the game in under 110. You can't beat all dungeons, apparently. Maybe you can, but no one knows the route. Oops, what am I doing? Okay. What is happening? My life is ruined. I don't know if that's good to switch to blue. I think it is. Like, it doesn't matter. Bad for my muscle memory, though. Didn't go as well as it did yesterday, or the day before, maybe. Yeah, it would be nice to have a save and quit point, but the cons outweigh the pros. That's the only pro. It's also a con. The cons outweigh the pro, and the pro is also a con. Skippery. No! We have to face up here. This is a mirror bonk. I pressed up, I don't know. You have to let go of the diagonal, and I blew it. I cannot believe I blew it like that. I was in a rush. I know this. I think I missed Fence Dash in my PB, so we've got that going for us. Pretty surprised I didn't die there. By die, I mean get hit by a Moldorm. I don't know why I dashed. That was weird. Slightly weird, but good. Alright. The right side hits were no good at all. Alright, so we lose that mirror bonk. That's the main thing. It's like almost 10 seconds, but not really. Well, it's not 5 seconds. I don't know what it is, 6 to 10 seconds, let's say. My time save. All right. That's a... I cannot believe that didn't bonk. I'll take it. It's pretty bad, Malmo. If you get a little bit of lag, you're lucky. Okay, I could have gone worse. Damage doesn't really matter though. We save and quit. Time to get a green potion. Lost my concentration. Thank you. It's not there. Alright. We did that dash well. Thank you. Can we have it? Okay. I couldn't press right. I'm not sure what happened. Scared every time, which I guess is the right feeling. Rail Clip is banned, unfortunately, the ice thing. Icebreaker's banned. Because we have to follow NMG rule set. Other than the fake flutes. What I was thinking about was Ice Palace into Ice Rod. Refill. Now, man, what are you talking about? Older routes of what? What's up, MMT? Oh my gosh! That was the worst thing that's ever happened to me. There's no reason I needed to stop so late. Yeah, we don't get Quake in this mode. We don't clip to TR mid. The world record does that, but it makes much more sense to clip to Laser Bridge. And I timed it recently as well. Saves 10 to 15, like 12 seconds. Laser Bridge YBA. I mean, it's the same as Turtle Rock Ledge YBA. It's just different. Different position. Thanks for good luck. They're all cursed. Yes. Well, now we're talking. I kept up the search for a way into Ganon's tower to skip the barrier, but I couldn't find any. Tosh, should I look for one too? It's unclear whether mirror wraps are allowed in this category, and I think they are. Especially because it's unclear. And because it's the same glitch as an overworld YBA. They should be allowed. Just Ace. Yeah. Did you see the route that Michael K came up with? MM2. It's, no out of bounds, and then Ace after you get Kane. Out of bounds misslotting, right. We did. I was there. Right. Yes! With NMG, but you get bad major glitches. Whoa. That's a handsome emote. Oh my gosh. Why? Yes, do less good. Play glitch bingo. Metagross. Did I forget to do something? Or did I just not mess up? I think I just didn't mess up. I love climbing this ladder 4 times. Oh my gosh. I keep forgetting. But we're fine. The bomb route just always works out. Cosmic brain. How much does a map wrap cost? Okay. I guess you can just do that. So here we mirror, right? Am I playing the right category? You are not playing the right category, fair. I don't know the answer. Thank you for your help. Can I go home? Cycle. The heck? I can't believe I was that far to the left. It is worth. Once you get the pattern, it's easier. Easier to deal with, for sure. Insert river. Hetch Hetchy? I don't know of any rivers. Yeah, less susceptible to RNG is the main thing. Yeah, that's true. It's all very comfy. Ugh. Excuse me. 2 years ago. Alright. Me too, Malmo. I can see liking Fast Helmon more, even though it's completely different. Because it's consistent, you don't have to be afraid of when the lag will end. Alright, I did the menu for the first time at Flip Heel. You want to do Underworld YBAs, Fox? Malmo wants me to do EG, Overworld EG. And then get stuck outside the castle. Hello? Oh my gosh, this is the worst day of my life. What? I'm so confused. Oh, it didn't shoot. Okay, G5 went well. Wow, I cannot believe that hit. Okay, I can't believe those didn't hit. But I guess I deserve it. I'm honestly surprised that I even shot that one. We had to make that clear, too. It was rewritten recently. There we go! I've defeated Noob. GG. TYGG Fox, Malmo, MM2, DM, JD, Incision. Nice run. We never have to play this category again. That is, until the next time it's hot and everyone's playing it. You have to go back to GDO, yeah, unfortunately. That's true. SGQF. That's right. Alright, how did this go? Let's turn that off. This was a 556 escape. I don't know what really slowed me down in Eastern, but it was fine. Collection was me being on one heart and Hera. I was knocked down to one heart in Tile Room, I believe. Darkness was fine. Thieves was fine, I guess. It was okay. Nothing to write home about. I haven't had God Pixel in a long time. It's kind of weird. Skullwoods was a bad moth. Swamp was good, but Argus was messed up. Ice, I guess, was good. No blow-ups. Mire was good, unlike the last run. Thanks for the GG, Spleeby. Yeah, T-Rock. So T-Rock was mostly Peg Maze. And I started to do a strat where I skip a bomb, but then I remembered I didn't want to do that strat. So in the meantime, where I face down and then turn back up, the Pokey got onto the right side and in my way. G-Tower was not supposed to be a gold, but I didn't mess it up. So that's pretty funny. I didn't know that was a gold. So the main problems were gauntlet and just doing it wrong. And it started off, G2 started off really bad because I dashed too far to the starting too far to the left, dashing down. I don't know why I started that far to the left, but that made everything, and I slashed the wrong direction and everything went downhill. Ganon had a lot of warp. Ganon had a lot of warps, but otherwise it was fine. Alright. Sub 2 Ganon, let's go. Okay. What was the collection rate? I don't know. Celebratory all dungeon style agate tower. This goes not like that. We can see how many blue balls this run has. I guess it's three, isn't it? Yeah. Now we know. Okay. I guess we play Mario now.